What is TEJ? Taiwan Economic Journal, short for TEJ, is a financial data bank company founded in the 1990s, with customers ranging from schools to financial institutions and government agencies. TEJ covers data from Taiwan, China, Hong Kong, Japan, and Korea within the past 30 years. Our database can be categorized into fundamental, financial, market, event-driven, macroeconomic, alternative, bond, and funds. In fundamental and financial database, TEJ provides monthly data of shareholdings of directors and supervisors, as well as annual and quarterly financial reports, which also includes the forward-looking statement and the monthly revenue data of Taiwan. For market database, TEJ covers flow data of domestic and foreign institutional investors and company insiders. Furthermore, TEJ provides adjusted stock price data, helping investors to avoid information bias when performing quantitative analysis. TEJ's event-driven database updates timely company events such as right offerings, ex-dividend date, and treasury shares transactions, allowing investors to keep up with first-hand information. Macroeconomic database involves data such as GDP and inflation, while alternative database covers the non-traditional indices in Taiwan, featuring ESG performance rating and corporate risk index. Bond database contains most of the bond information in Asia capital markets, especially ESG bonds. In fund database, TEJ collects ETF data such as daily information on market trading, holdings, subscriptions, and redemptions. With the comprehensive data above, TEJ provides the most reliable financial data solutions in Asia and will be your solid supports for investments in the market. Subscribe our newsletter to get the latest financial insights. Feel free to contact us for a trial or demo on TEJ's product and services.